See, the greatest mark of a spiritual person is how much he or she fears the Lord. It's not how long he's lived in the church or the position he occupies. Not that he's a pastor or he's a brother or he's an elder. No, that one does not count. The mark of the spiritual person is not how much he prays or reads the Bible. It's how much of the fear of God that a person carries. That is the mark of great spirituality.